A Ferrari driver wrote off his rare 488 Pista sports car when he swerved to miss a cyclist. The red 488 Pista careered into a kerb and burst a tyre before ploughing into roadside trees. The elderly male driver and the cyclist were unhurt in the smash in Albury, Surrey. It's unbelievable the damage done. Half of the front of the car was caved in, with branches protruding into the vehicle. One of sides of the Ferrari came off and there were scratches and dents everywhere. Miraculously, there was no one injured. The driver was behind three cyclists in single file on the narrow road and in the process of overtaking. Suddenly, one of the bikes abruptly pulled out with no care and attention to ride alongside the head cyclist. The unannounced move came as the Ferrari was overtaking. The Ferrari driver saved the cyclist's life by diverting his sports car away in a split second, striking the curb and then losing control of the vehicle. The red 488 Pista was one of just 3,500 made and with a top speed of 205 miles per hour.